doing it for a long time. It's kind of very natural for me to use the, it's called an adze. What this is called. An adze is how you gutter or bow. That's how you get a look like that. I'll give you one. Hang on a minute.
This one.
The center pivot that get in the video.
Our butterflies too. Thank you. It's a bread bow. All done the original way. All done with an adze, a hatchet, a chisel, and a couple knives. In my hands.